What's going on, Yak fam? Hey, me and Tyler today are going out to jetty fishing. Tyler's been wanting to go jetty fishing for a while, and I was like, hey, let's go jetty fishing today. We don't really have any jetty fishing gear, but we are going to try to do what we can. See if we can catch anything. So wish us luck, and hopefully you enjoy the video.
It's cold. That's all I gotta say. It's cold. Hopefully we catch something. And not a cold. We'll see. Beautiful morning. Joey decided to come out here and join me in our crazy endeavor. So what the hell? Let's go try to catch something in the surf. Haven't been jetty fishing in forever, like better part of a decade. So we brought our bay tackle. Decided let's go do it. Yeah?
Yeah, they have barnacles, so, you know, the bait fish are still around them, even if they're broken off like that.
Yeah. You never know, man. Just never know.
And, of course, those dolphins are chasing something.
Yeah.
And they've been there for a while now.
See if we can't catch something. Well, Joey's trying something a little different out here. He's experimenting. Hey, Joey, you threw a weight on, and then you threw a leader onto that, and then a spoon?
Yeah.
It's interesting. Try the surf side here a little bit. Oh, I had a strike. Oh, fish on. Fish on. Keep him out of the rocks. Keep him out of the rocks, damn it.
Footage of him from the backside. Foul hooked?
Yeah.
Ooh, nice size trout though. Foul hooked a nice size trout. Woo! There you go, buddy.
Hey, you know what? I'll take the foul hook.
He just poached up like, oh, I'm dead.
That's a fat boy. Dude, I tell you.
That's it, son.
You guys don't believe me.
That's how it's done.
You guys don't believe me.
Hell yeah.
Nice size trout, guys. Nice size trout.
fish, buddy. Go. Dude, we're not gonna feed you. We're not gonna feed you. It's not how it works. It's not how any of this works. You're a welfare bird. We don't do that. Alright? You gotta go work for your own food. You can see it better than we can. Don't look at me in that tone of voice. Dude, your bird over here, it's not happy with me. Broke out my knot. My knot's still there.
Yeah.
That's weird, man. I don't know. Like it, I started pulling it. Like it, I hooked it, felt it pull. So I started pulling, and then it just like stopped. So it could have been a turtle. It could have been anything. But it didn't fight. You know, it wasn't like, it was just like dead weight. Like all of a sudden it just started pulling. I'm like,
oh, yeah.
So I started pulling it. Nope, ain't coming. No, that's 2 spoons I've lost today.
Yep.
It's only like $12 worth.
And why do you think I said, after 3, I'm done?
Hey, you know what? You don't catch no fish by not fishing.
Well, no luck so far here at the jetties.
What do you mean no luck so far? I got a keeper trout.
Tyler foul hooked a good sized trout. He foul hooked him.
You know what? Still put him on the jetty.
Anyways, we're gonna go try a couple more spots on the way home before we call it quits.
Yeah, let's go catch something. Or it's gonna be like 2 days in a row for me getting skunked.